The detailed instructions for the centering meditation now begin. By doing this meditation, you can become connected to the source of life within your system and experience the personal vitality, power, abundance, and fulfillment that this can bring. You can begin to feel more energized and alive very quickly as you do the meditation. By doing it regularly, you can also find yourself increasingly healthy, well-balanced, and more capable of handling your day-to-day life. I will be giving you instructions throughout the meditation. At any particular point, you simply do what I suggest specifically that you do at that time. There is no need to try and do everything at once by continuing with any earlier instruction. And if at any stage I suggest that you do something you don't want to do at that point, do what you want to do. It will be right for you then. Now as you begin, sit or stand as comfortably as you can. Then take a few moments to notice what is happening around you. Notice where you are and what is there with you. Also, notice what is happening inside your body. What physical sensations are you having? Notice any of the sensations in your body and where they are in your body. Your awareness of them might be definite or diffuse. They may seem very physical or not. Simply notice what is there. Whatever is in your awareness is what you notice. And allow yourself to live what's there, to experience what you are noticing fully. Now, also notice what is happening in the physical world outside your body. What can you see there? What can you hear around you? What can you feel or touch there? What can you taste or smell around you? Notice the things that are around you at the moment. Notice the events that are taking place around you right now. And now combine the two by noticing the inside and the outside at the same time. Doing this helps you to become well grounded. Keep doing what you're doing and notice how easy awareness is. As you look, listen, touch, taste or smell the things around you, you'll notice that your awareness is instantaneous and automatic. You'll notice much the same thing about your awareness of your physical sensations inside you. It is instantaneous and automatic too. While noticing what is around your body and what you physically experience in your body, live your awareness of this as much as you can. You are not merely observing this, you are living this. Now begin to center yourself as you live your experiences fully. Do this by beginning to notice your observer. Your observer is that aspect of you that is noticing what is in your awareness. This aspect of you is noticing any sensations you are having, any feelings or emotions, any thoughts, impulses, or desires, any memories. It is also that part of you that is aware of anything on the outside of you. It is the aspect of you that knows what is in your awareness. Take a little time to notice what your observer is like. Allow yourself to become aware of this. It may seem confined or expanded, substantial or insubstantial, or it may seem related or unrelated to your body. It can have many different aspects and stimulate many different experiences. Notice what it is like. If it seems related to your body in some way, also notice where it is in or around your body. If it seems unrelated to your body, remember that you can develop a sense of your center or observer even if it doesn't seem to have much form, even if it doesn't seem to live in space and time. Notice your observer. The next step is for you to align with your observer. If you have not already done so, make yourself one with it. Align with it. You can do this by paying more attention to it than you are paying to other aspects of your awareness. By keeping your concentration on your observer for long enough, you will become one with what it is. To help you align further, allow yourself to settle into your observer as you would settle into a comfortable armchair. You might feel yourself sucked into it. See yourself in there, seeing everything else from there. Listen to it and allow yourself to align with it until you hear everything from there. Keep noticing the fragrance and essence of your observer until you sense all fragrances and essences from there. Or talk to yourself about your observer and notice how you become increasingly centered there as you do. Thank you. Now keep centering yourself as you are. Of course, if your centeredness reveals that your observer is greatly expanded and insubstantial, allow yourself to align with that. Allow yourself to open up, to dissolve, to transform into whatever state your observer seems to be in. See yourself doing this. Hear yourself doing this. Feel yourself doing it. And taste and smell yourself doing it. If your senses don't seem to have much to do with your alignment, allow the nature of your knowing to lead you. Maybe you are aware through direct perception. If so, allow your alignment with whatever experiences you are having and notice how every aspect of your awareness is increasingly available to you as you become more centered. Whatever way you're doing the centering, keep encouraging your complete alignment with your observer so that you become completely one with it, completely centered. At this point, pay attention to grounding. Do so by noticing the contact of your body with whatever is supporting it. Also, notice what sensations you are aware of inside your body right now. And notice what is going on physically around you. As you notice the inside and outside, move your body a little, whether you are seated or standing. Stretch yourself. Rock your body. Arch your back. Rotate your shoulders. Exercise your neck. Move your body in some way. If you are standing, move around from place to place a little too. All these movements will help to release you so that you open up. They will help to encourage the increased flow of vitality and life force that can enter you through your centering activities. Now allow yourself to settle and again concentrate on centering. Do this by taking the two steps you have already taken. First, you notice your observer, and then you align yourself completely with it. So identify your observer. As before, notice the aspect of you that is aware. Remember that any awareness at all is proof that some part of you is observing. Discover what this aspect in you is and open yourself up to it. And explore your observer or center. What is it like? Do you have one or more than one center of awareness? Is it specific and confined to a small area, or is it extensive? Is it dense or subtle? Is it stationary or moving? Is it clear or diffuse? Is it noisy or quiet? Transparent or opaque? Is it something or nothing? Is it sweet and fragrant? Notice what it is like. And noticing what it is like, align with your center by making your observer the primary focus of your attention. Strongly pay attention to it and keep doing so. As you do, Imagine that everything in your awareness is changing into the same substance as you experience in your center. Everything you are aware of increasingly looks, sounds, feels, tastes, and smells like it. Continue until you have fully aligned your awareness with your center. You are likely to have experienced a lovely increase in vital force as you became more centered. Even if it was only just detectable, you are likely to have noticed it increasingly as you kept centering yourself. So keep centering yourself and notice any change in your life force, in your vitality or energy, in your light, harmony, fragrance or sweetness, and celebrate any increase by living it fully. To help you to keep centering, select anything that you are aware of right now. Notice how you are observing it. You might be doing so through inner or outer seeing, hearing, feeling, tasting, smelling, or various combinations of these, or through some form of direct perception. As you do this, keep two aspects of your experience in your awareness at the same time: the experience of your center and the experience that you have chosen. As you keep them in your awareness at the same time, allow them to evolve and change in whatever way they do, and notice and live what happens. Keep repeating this process. Throughout, give a little more attention to your center than to other things, and just allow your experience to evolve. Your system is doing exactly what is needed with this. It knows what you need quite automatically and naturally. So allow yourself to keep centering as fully as you can in your observer and aligning everything completely with it. Thank you. Keep centering and concentrating on grounding at the same time. Bring your attention back to the physical aspects of your experience now. They may or may not be distinctively physical. Even so, give primary attention to the physical or denser parts of your experience. Remember to live these experiences, to know them through participating in them, not simply by observing them from afar. And while you do your grounding, make your center, your observer, the primary focus of your attention. As you come to the end of the meditation, notice the things and events around you and the physical or dense sensations in your body. Also, notice that there are some differences in what you are experiencing now compared to when you started. Even if they are very small, notice the differences. There are many of them. Some may be obvious, some subtle. Notice what has improved. If you still have a sense that you are still to complete your centering, then replay the recording again now, or make a plan for when you will replay it. Every time you do the meditation, either using the recording or in your daily life, you will promote your centeredness and all the wonderful benefits that arise from this. Your life can be easier, fuller, richer, healthier, more alive with your own natural strength, your own knowing about what is true for you. To promote this, do something now or make a plan to do something that is at least a little different from the way you usually act. It does not matter how small this is. Doing something is the important thing. Choose what you do so that what you do is consistent with your living your life as a fully centered person. Your life can increasingly fill with the natural vitality that arises as you continue to connect to your essence and to the source of your aliveness through centering. After choosing whatever you will do, then do it and notice what happens.